find us so fast?
Calm yourself, child. Do not give in to your fear.
Master Yule is right. They must have put a tracking device on our hull when we stopped to refuel at Bespin.
It is of no concern. Lord Vader will deal with them.
Lose a formation.
Yes, sir.
Here they come!
Are you all right?
I've lost my droid. Be wary. I sense a dark presence coming from the lead pilot.
Lost our hyperspace rings.
Only chance is to try and lose them.
I'm gonna try to draw them off.
Kaya, you stay close to Master Yule.
Yes, Master.
Listen to me. He's gone. There's nothing we can do about it now.
We have to make it to the rings. The ice will throw off their targeting scanners.
Yes, Master.
Don't let them escape.
Yes, sir.
Your instincts. Lock onto the strongest power source. It should be the main reactor.
Break formation. Circle left and right. I'll hold them here.
Right away, sir.
Speed, full throttle.
Look out!
Kaya, eject!
Thank you. Tributary cannon station control. Send a detachment to the east landing platform and prepare for my arrival. Training was incomplete. How did you think this would end? She forced my hand. You all did.
Thank you. Hagwa stupid Jedi.
Lord Vader, we found something for you, sir.
You found something?
Yes, my lord. We just lost contact with one of our probes orbiting the fifth moon of the Kothis system. This was the last image we received before it stopped transmitting.
Is the new field armor ready?
Yes, my lord. The durafiber bi-weave should offer greater mobility, but I cannot guarantee how much protection it will provide. Particularly against a lightsaber.
Then we will test it on this Jedi. Set your course for the copper system.
As you wish, my lord.
Jinobado Kutu Jedi. Kisko yo ubos iku futuraman.
Stolu e natu kache dokote. Jide doro dan wakante. E boko angetu.
Kile kalia kuka, bando kalia. Kuyama ya stupa. Jedi power no yuka. Imperial wami muro shani inka punga cheko.
Leader is right, Dodongo. You would be wise to heed his warning.
Tira lo da wada. Ye muchacho pe ti kiri chita kyu de mundi. Cho uba san stiku tsu yumao. O ti yukcha. Uba lai seba yanwe wan ye ko uno ti bet mao.
Master Kiadi was betrayed by his clones on Maikido. You never killed a Jedi.
Chika! Kiri tuka tsu!
Thank you.
Malpum wajanu. Malpupa dokumens to gage. Miyatawe.
Makubo nata. Open the bada spiengo ni jijini bobo makitsita. Makubo nata.
I thought you were the leader here, Dodongo. Your friend is afraid. He should be.
Clear Bay 327. We are opening the magnetic field.
Open all airboat shields.
Commander Faust. We're approaching the fifth moon now, sir.
We just received word from the bounty hunter. We found him.
Well done, bounty hunter. Captain?
Yes, sir.
Isn't this a mystery? Kothis is said to be devoid of human life forms, and yet, here you are, alone in the forest, with a lightsaber. You raise so many questions. Who are you? And where is your master? Look at me. Look at me. I warn you, I'm not a patient man. But as much as I would love to watch you die, there is perhaps someone who would enjoy killing you even more than I would. And if you do not answer me, it will be your grave misfortune to meet him in person.
So I'll ask you again. Who are you? And where is your master?
Jadaki.
You will. Keep your secrets while you may, my silent friend. Rest assured I will uncover your identity soon enough. Captain.
Yes, sir.
Take the prisoner back to the ship. Alert the detention level to prepare a mine.
Right away, sir. Okay.
I knew if I killed enough of your men, eventually, you would show yourself. I have taken his head, Sith Lord. And now I will take yours.
You will try.
Sweep, Commander. There's no sign of any other Jedi. There are the remains of an old temple on the other side of the river, but it's been abandoned for some time.
Search the ruins again, just to be sure.
Yes, sir.
Commander Faust, the Emperor demands an update.
Report, Commander.
Lord Vader has engaged the Jedi, but their battle has led them into the forest.
I have a contingent of stormtroopers standing by. Shall we follow them, Your Highness?
No. Lord Vader must do this alone. Wait for his return.
As you wish, my lord. Carry on.
Yes, sir.
I sensed in your Padawan before she died.
Thank you.
Master Vong Zaar. Your Padme is dead. Your order is lost. And against my apprentice, you have no hope of victory. Yes. The fear is swelling in you now, clouding your senses. Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
Jedi Order.
So, it is vengeance you seek. Revenge is not the Jedi way.
Not vengeance. Justice.
Do not lecture me about justice. Did the Jedi put an end to slavery or bring order to the galaxy? Pay the price for your failure and die like the rest. I will finish what I began with your eyes.
A vision, you say?
Yes. I sense him in a forest. Surrounded by hate, death. I'm fighting against something, but I cannot see what it is.
Clouded your future is. Much anger I sense in you. Do not give in to your aggression. Powerful you become, but to a dark place it will take you.
Master Yoda. If this shadow of anger from my vision is the future, how do I fight what I cannot see?
Your eyes. You do not need them. More there is to vision than what the eye can see. Trust them do not. Deceive you they can. You must feel the force around you. Guide you it will. But clear your mind must be.
I was never meant to come here. Master Yoda tried to warn me, but I would not listen. For the first time, I truly see the will of the Force.
So, you've accepted your fate and seen your destiny.
Not my destiny. Yours. You may strike me down, but this Dark Lord who has poisoned your mind will not always be your master.
My master is the only one who never betrayed me.
He betrayed you from the beginning, and one day he will cast you aside. It is the way of the Sith. You can be free of him. Anakin. Yes. I know it is you. I sensed your presence. It's not too late. You are the chosen one.
Death.
I... I'm so sorry.
Do not mourn for those who have become one with the Force. I am free. But now, you must free yourself.
I was supposed to watch over you and keep you safe. But I let my anger consume me. I failed you.
You've let go of your anger. But to find peace, one thing remains. You must forgive yourself for what happened. Just let it go.
If I can. Kaya, wait.
Do you remember what you taught me all those years ago? There is no emotion. There is peace. There is no ignorance.
There is no ignorance.
There is knowledge.
There is knowledge.
There is no passion. There is serenity. There is no chaos.
There is no chaos.
There is harmony.
This is Shuttle SD-123. We have crossed over the planet's equator. We're on final approach to the Imperial Palace now. We will be there momentarily.
Excellent.
Welcome home, my young apprentice.
Master Vong Zaar is dead. His lightsaber.
Ah, yes. The Jedi's weapon. Done well, Lord Leader. And yet, I sense great turmoil within you.
My feelings are clear, Master.
Think to deceive me, foolish boy. I can feel your pain. Once more you push your new body beyond its limit.
It was necessary. This new body is clumsy and ineffective.
Learn your place. Again, you've forgotten your station. I gave you life when you failed on the Father. I cannot rebuild you every time you face a Jedi. Arbiter, tend to Lord Vader's wounds.
I would be honored to endure your pain.
Thank you.
as thy bidding, my master.
Rise. I know what troubles you. You are holding on to your life as it once was.
I am not as strong as I should be.
You can no longer fight as Anakin Skywalker. From here, you must develop your own technique. A technique forged in the dark side of the Force.
My ability to use the Force has diminished. Defeating this Jedi was more difficult than it should have been.
Patience, my friend. In time, we will uncover the secrets of Darth Plagueis. And then, you will wield a power greater than any Jedi.
The power that could have saved Padme.
That turn of events was unfortunate. But in death, Padme left you a gift.
What gift?
Pain. Turn your pain to anger, Lord Vader. I have no doubt other Jedi survived Order 66. Hunt them down. Release your anger upon them. Find your solace in revenge.
As you wish, my master.
Master.
So, found peace you have at last, my old friend.
I am one with the Force. But Master, I've come to warn you. The Dark Lord I faced on Coffis.
Yes. Master Obi-Wan's apprentice.
I don't understand. Is he not the Chosen One?
The Chosen One he is. Turn from that path he has. Now, he's an agent of evil.
I fell to anger and hate. But the Force guided me back to the light.
Hope remains in young Skywalker's offspring.
Anakin had children.
Yes. A daughter he has. citizen. Strong they are with the Force. Until the time is right, watch over them. I will.